exciting lap complete. It's important to have warmed up the tyres or they could have problems on turns 2 and 6. All eyes on the lights now. Everything's ready for the start of the Qatar Grand Prix.
Thank you.
Let's take a look at the final classification of this race. The riders are enjoying a well-deserved lap of honour, and we'll soon be joining them in Parc Fermé for the usual post-race interviews.